Morning, guys. Yeah, so it starts Saturday early in the morning at 9 o'clock, and so we already have some vendors here to give you a preview of what you can expect. So we have Patty over here. Patty, tell me a little bit about what you do. This stuff is so colorful.
Thank you. I'm Patty Hardesty. I am an artist from Shelbyville, and what I do is I love color, and this is a method called dotalism.
And tell people what you actually paint with.
I paint with toothpicks and nail heads of all different sizes. Usually takes about 3 coats and then a couple coats of polyurethane on top. And the mandalas are a big seller. Yeah. Everybody loves mandalas.
And that is some tedious work right there. And then here in the back we have Tracy. Tell me a little bit about what you do and who helps you make these things.
Sure. My name is Tracy Murray. I'm with Recycled Crafts Ministry in Zambia, Africa. And our products are made by a group of 30 women, men, and youth who are widowed, unemployed, or orphaned. And each of our items has a tag with the picture of the person who made it. They use fabric scraps. We have cute aprons in different sizes that are reversible. We have bottle cap trivets. We have bowls that are made from magazine pages and sale flyers. We have purses that are crocheted from fabric scraps and videotape. Yes, videotape.
That is so interesting.
We've got a bunch of cool sling bags that are definitely the trend now to be the hippie bags. And it's making an educational, economic, and eternal difference in Zambia.
All right, and then moving on to Rachel here. You've got something that is also cute and colorful as well. What is that?
Yes, hi, I'm Rachel Gilman from Lotus Beading Boutique, and I make a smaller version of yoga meditation mala bracelets.
And then, yeah, tell me how they work. Do they tie with that ribbon?
Yes, they have elastic on them, of course, and then they're tied with the ribbon, and then you can just kind of slide them on, and they just help me, you know, sometimes when you're having a rough day or you have a lot of stuff going on, instead of, you know, carrying around a long string of mala beads, if you're going to do your meditation, then we have these.
Nice. It just amazes me the handmade and unique items that are going to be here this weekend. This is just a few of the vendors. There will be 60 here this weekend. This holiday boutique actually is from 9 to 2, so plenty of time to get some shopping done for the holidays.
How much have you purchased already, Alex?
I know. I've already got my eyes on so many things.
I know. We do, too.
It is a great weekend, you know, kind of stop. Just have some fun. Go in. You can see Santa and all that good stuff.